In 2005, my younger son was born in Jersey City. We found out that he has a disability and many of the therapies are not covered by the insurance. That put a lot of strain on our finances.
Financially, it was frugal living, and then the Airbnb came like a lifesaver for us.
The additional income helps to support our medical needs for my son. This law is affecting residents like me who are dependent on this income. It's going to be a very worrisome situation.